In thee, O Lord, have I hoped. Let me not be put to shame in the age to come. In thy righteousness, deliver me and rescue me. Bow down thine ear unto me, make haste to rescue me. Be thou unto me a God to defend me, and a house of refuge to save me. For my strength and my refuge art thou, and for thy name's sake wilt thou guide me and nourish me. Thou wilt bring me out of this snare which they have made for me. For thou art my defender, O Lord, into thy hands I will commit my spirit. Thou hast redeemed me, O Lord, God of truth. Thou hast hated them that cling to empty vanities. But I hope in thee, Lord. I will rejoice and be glad in thy mercy, for thou hast rewarded my lowliness. Thou hast saved my soul out of necessities, and hast not shut me up in the hands of mine enemies. Thou hast set my feet in a spacious place. Have mercy on me, O Lord, for I am afflicted. Mine eyes troubled with anger is also in my soul and my belly. For my life is spent with grief and my years with groanings. My strength is grown weak in poverty, and my bones are troubled. I am become a reproach among all mine enemies, and greatly before my neighbors also, and a fear to my acquaintances. They that saw me without fled from me. I have forgotten them in the heart like a dead man. I am become like a broken vessel, for I am heard the reproach of many that fill around about. When they assembled together against me, they devised to take away my life. But as for me, I have hoped in thee, O Lord. I said, thou art my God, in thy hands are my lots. Deliver me from the hands of mine enemies and from them that persecute me. Make thy face to shine upon thy servant, and save me in thy mercy. O Lord, let me not be put to shame, for I have called upon thee. Let the ungodly be put to shame, and let them be brought down unto Hades. Speechless be the deceitful, of which speak iniquity against the righteous man with arrogance and contempt. How great is the multitude of thy goodness, O Lord, which thou hast hid for them that fear thee, which thou hast brought for them thy hope in thee before the sons of men. Thou shalt hide them in the secrecy of thy presence from the disturbance of men. Thou shalt shelter them in the tabernacle from contradiction of tongues. Blessed is the Lord, for he hath made his mercy on us in the fortified city. But as for me, I said in mine ecstasy, I am cast away from the presence of thine eyes. Therefore hast thou heard the voice of my supplication when I cried unto thee. O love be the Lord by his saints, for the Lord requireth truth, and unto them that act with exceeding pride and rigor than their due. Be mindful and let your heart be strengthened, all ye that hope in the Lord.
He that dwelleth in the help of the Most High shall abide in the shelter of the God of heaven. He shall say unto the Lord, thou art my helper and my refuge. He is my God, and I will hope in him. For he shall deliver thee from the snare of the hunters and from every troubling word. With his shoulders will he overshadow thee, and under his wing shall thou have hope. With a shield will his truth encompass thee. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day, nor for the thing that walketh in darkness, nor for the mishap and demon of noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but unto thee shall it not come nigh. Only with thy eyes shalt thou behold, and thou shalt see the reward of sinners. For thou, O Lord, art my hope. Thou madest the Most High thy refuge. No evil shall come nigh thee, and no scourge shall draw nigh unto thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways. On their hands shall they bear thee up, lest at any time thou dash thy foot against a stone. Upon the asp and basilisk thou shalt tread, and thou shalt trample upon the lion and dragon. For he hath set his hope on me, and I will deliver him. I will shelter him, because he hath known my name. He shall cry unto me, and I will hearken unto him. I am with him in affliction, and I will rescue him and glorify him. With length of days will I satisfy him, and I will show him my salvation. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and into ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Matthew, all of those who left the gatehouse that
holding Matthew, all of those that Papus of Deus has got with these gifts, holding Matthew, all of those.
This
Having passed through the day, I thank thee, O Lord. Grant me, I beseech thee, that this evening and night may be without sin, O Savior, and save me. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Having gone through the day, I glorify thee. O Master, grant me, I beseech thee, that this evening and night may be without stumbling, O Savior, and save me. Both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Being come to the end of the day, I praise thee, O Holy One. Grant me, I beseech thee, that this evening and night may be without temptation. O Savior, and save me.
Yes, all of those fishes that care will be, sing it the same. Oh.
Deus Athanatos, Eleisonimas. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be gracious unto our sins. Master, pardon our iniquities. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Kyrieleison, Kyrieleison, Kyrieleison. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Dios, cuando no hay en todo el mundo,
hear my prayer, and let my cry come unto thee. Turn not thy face away from me in the day when I am afflicted. Incline thine ear unto me. In the day when I call upon thee, quickly hearken unto me. For my days are vanished like smoke, and my bones consumed like wood for the burning. I am smitten like grass, and withered is my heart, for I forgot to eat my bread. By reason of the voice of my groaning, my bone hath cleaved unto my flesh. I am become like a pelican of the wilderness. I am like an owl in a ruined house. I have watched, and I am like a sparrow that sitteth alone upon the housetop. The whole day long mine enemies reproached me, and they that praised me made an oath against me. For before the face of thy wrath and thine anger, I ate ashes like bread, and my drink I mingled with weeping. For after uplifting me, thou hast dashed me down. My days like a shadow have declined, and I like grass am withered. But thou, O Lord, forever abidest, and thy remembrance is unto generation and generation. Thou shalt rise up and have pity upon Zion, for it is time to have compassion on her. Yea, the time is come. For thy servants have taken pleasure in her stones, and they shall feel pity for her dust. And the nations shall fear thy name, O Lord, and all the kings of the earth thy glory. For the Lord shall build up Zion, and he shall be seen in his glory. He hath regarded the prayer of the humble, and hath not despised their supplication. Let this be written for another generation, and the people that is being created shall praise the Lord. For he hath looked out from his holy height, and the Lord from above, from heaven, hath looked upon the earth, to hear the groaning of them that be in fetters, to loose the plains, sons of the slain, to declare in Zion the name of the Lord and his praise in Jerusalem. When the peoples are gathered together, and the kings to serve the Lord, he answered him in the way of his strength. The fewness of my days declare unto me, take me not away at the half of my days. In generations are thy years. In the beginning, O Lord, thou didst lay the foundation of the earth, and the heavens are the works of thy hands. They shall perish, but thou abidest, and all like a garment shall grow old, and as a vesture shall thou fold them, and they shall be changed. But thou art the same, and thy years shall not fail. The sons of thy servants shall have their dwelling, and their seed forever shall be guided aright.
O Lord God Almighty, the God of our fathers Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and of their righteous seed who has made heaven and earth with all the ornament thereof, who has bound the sea by the word of thy command, who has shut up the deep and sealed it with thy terrible and glorious name, who all things fear and tremble before the face of thy power, for the majesty of thy glory cannot be borne, nor can the wrathfulness of thy threatening towards sinners be endured. But the mercy of thy promise is immeasurable and unsearchable. For thou art the most high, Lord.
mercy, Lord have 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 mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy.
Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Moreover, welcome to the chair of the honor, the chair of the Lord, and the servant of the without corruption, who gives birth to God, the Lord, the very good, and all the doing that of God. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
Come, let us worship and fall down before our King and God. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ, our King and God. Come, let us worship and fall down before him, Christ, the King and our God. O God, be attentive unto helping me. O Lord, make haste to help me. Let me be shamed and confounded that seek after my soul. Let them be turned back and brought to shame that desire evils against me. Let them be turned back straightway in shame that say unto me, well done, well done. Let them be glad and rejoice in thee, all that seek after thee, O God, and let them that love thy salvation say continually, the Lord be magnified. But as for me, I am poor and needy. O God, come unto mine aid. My helper and my deliverer art thou. O Lord, make no long tarrying. Receive our prayer, thou that sittest at the right hand of the Father, and have mercy on us. For thou only art holy, thou only art Lord Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen. Every day I will bless thee, and I will praise thy name forever, yea, forever and ever. Lord, thou hast been our refuge from generation to generation. I said, O Lord, have mercy on me, heal my soul, for I have sinned against thee. Lord, unto thee have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. For in thee is the fountain of life, in thy light shall we see light. O continue thy mercy unto them that know thee. Vouchsafe, O Lord, to keep us this night without sin. Blessed art thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is thy name unto the ages. Amen. Let thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us, according as we have hoped in thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Master, grant me understanding of thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Holy One, enlighten me by thy statutes. O Lord, thy mercy endureth forever. Disdain not the works of thy hands. Unto thee is due praise, unto thee is due song, unto thee glory is due, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Holy God, holy mighty, holy mortal,
mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Thou who at all times and at every hour, in heaven and on earth, art worshipped and glorified, O Christ God, who art long-suffering, plenteous in mercy, most compassionate, who lovest the righteous and hast mercy on sinners, who callest all to salvation through the promise of good things to come, receive, O Lord, our prayers at this hour, and guide our life toward thy commandments. Sanctify our souls, make chaste our bodies, correct our thoughts, purify our intentions, and deliver us from every sorrow, evil, and pain. Compass us about with thy holy angels, that guided and guarded by their array, we may attain to the unity of faith and the knowledge of thine unapproachable glory. For blessed art thou unto ages of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim, thee who without corruption gavest birth to God the Word, the very Theotokos, thee do we magnify. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
God be gracious to us and bless us and cause his face to shine upon us and have mercy on us.
Amen.
O Lord and Master of my life, a spirit of idleness, curiosity, ambition, and idle talk, give me not. But a spirit of chastity, humility, patience, and love bestow upon me, thy servant.
His own glory.